Gina. She's... People are so funny sometimes. That's not creepy at all.
It's the library.
Oh, and his hair changed color again. No way, his hair changed back to blue. Oh my god. Spiders are everywhere. No! Thank you.
behind the bar right there was an accident, right? I'm innocent. What do I have to do to make you believe me? I could go and sit in the corner very quietly and not touch anything, but or otherwise, the whole rest of the night. Or I could go and apologize to every single person. I could just stay locked up in this library. Then would people trust me?
Oh my gosh, Dan, would you please stop talking for 2 minutes?
Sorry. I talk a lot when I'm nervous. I'm very nervous right now.
Wait, you came out of that portrait in the
book? Well, then.
Yeah.
I saw one just like that upstairs.
Yes, though he does talk a lot, like he's actually like surprised about something or something.
Enjoying the party.
Cassie.
That's my cue.
It's not.
Cassie, are you okay?
She's so evil. She's so weak.
Good girl.
No. Oh. Oh, she has an ender pearl. That's not a good sign. Pose. That pose, though.
This one out myself.
You let her
Zena.
Get away?
Yeah, this looks pretty bad.
Zena.
Get away? Hey, I came really close, oh. Sorry. He took me by surprise.
Jesus.
And stuck this pumpkin on my head.
Hey.
Like you caught him any more than I did.
What's going on in here?
Go. You called the white pumpkin. Grab it, quick.
On it. Get out of our way, Jesse.
Yeah, it's all out in the open now.
Dan was the one who pushed the button that killed Sparkles in the first place.
Oh, his hair changed.
You were there when the white pumpkin attacked Lizzie, right?
Oh, yeah, I was. So that means I can't be the white pumpkin.
It's the facts, Jesse. These horrible things only started happening when you're...
He's 100% innocent. Why is his hair blonde now?
You can't do that.
Yeah, I don't know. I still have my suspicions about Lucas, but Jesse did save me. And you tried to save Lizzie. I don't feel right about chucking your friend to the zombies.
Brainstats. Man, at least you're reasonable.
Yeah, unlike some of these people.
There was a closet in the main hall with a lovely metal door. Seems like a perfect place to lock someone up.
Wait, I was mostly joking.
But I'm keeping guard because I still don't trust you. Is that cool with everyone?
That's funny because I don't trust you.
Oh.
It's fine, Jess.
Yeah.
Funny ideas, blonde guy. This isn't because I like you.
home.
Sounds like a plan to me.